ELI5. If you have an issue with something powered by electricity, why do you need to count till 5/10 when you unplug turn off power before restarting it? Because of capacitors that hold a charge like batteries. These can keep a low-powered circuit charged for some time. To fully reset something, remove all power, the capacitors need to discharge.